Find what you love to do and do it. One of my mentors, Miss Oprah Winfrey, she said, James, you know you are on the road to success if you would do your job and not be paid for it, which makes sense. So when I first met my mentor, he said, James, what are the things that you love to do? And I started telling him I love to watch movies and I love to eat food. Those are the two things I love doing, eating food and watching movies. He's like, okay, let's find out a way where we can get you paid to do it. And in a short few years later after that conversation, I was able to make six figures in both those arenas. And the reason why is because the first thing that my mentor said is when you have your skill set, you have to be able to find something that you love to do that it's not work anymore. You hear a lot of times people say, I don't feel like going to work today, or I don't like what I do, or I don't get paid enough money and all this other stuff. And my mentor's philosophy was finding out, well, what do you love to do where if you didn't get paid, you still want to do it? I would want to watch movies regardless if I got paid to do it because I love film, I love Hollywood. He's like, okay, now let's structure a business around it where you could make money from it. That way, when you have to do it, it's awesome because you already love to watch movies. Versus what I used to do, I used to be a barista. Nothing wrong with being a barista. Just wasn't for me. I didn't wake up saying, I can't wait to make my drinks today. It wasn't my passion. It wasn't my vision, ambition, desires, and goals. It wasn't what I got jacked up in the morning about. I just did it because I wanted to get paid. And I think we all know people that the only reason why they do what they do is because they need to make a paycheck doing what they do. That's where this Oprah Winfrey quote comes in, where it's like, you find what you love to do and then do that and then learn how to monetize it to get paid for it because you'll have a genuine passion for it. If you like this video, push like and share this video on social media right now. Share with me your thoughts on today's topic, comment below, and let me know. Find me on YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Let's go out there, be successful, get wealthy, get healthy, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.